Tulsa, Oklahoma, where Aubrey Coleman, the nation's leading scorer, gets off the bus. His team with an opportunity to advance to the NCAA tournament.
And Houston, Lewis in the corner, nicks it, deep jump shot, got it, good shot, runs a pick and roll, classic New York City guard, wants to get to the basket, up and one,
wow,
eight field goals the last eight trips though for the Terps, Milburn, a leaner, not there, Brown on the quick outlet, at the buzzer, hello, hello, I'm Mr. Brown.
So it's a much more balanced, much tougher league. It's not dominated by Memphis anymore, although Memphis is still pretty good.
Coleman, big shot. Big jump shot to tie the game at 48. Remember, there's a lot on the line. Nixon. Houston can get even closer now. Lewis in rhythm.
Boy, he's been good, hasn't he? He has really had an outstanding first half.
And his dad told us, my boy needs to play well today. If we have a shot, thrilled to be.
And it's pulled out of there by Maurice McNeil. Maurice out of New York. Coleman.
Oh, the bank is open late in Spokane.
It's his team in the right position. Aubrey Coleman had to be the guy to hit the shot. And the nation's leading scorer does it different.
USA tournament Tulsa.
Lewis for three.
Got it!
Takes.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what.
Already five lead changes in this game.
Another accomplished three-pointer.
Hitting the open man on this particular play, there's Wade into the lane, draws the defense. And then McNeil, he really is a young kid who runs extremely well. Much more athletic.
6'8". Lewis swinging it. Fires.
Oh my!
I talked to his dad before the
game. And it gone. No score here in Houston. Bad swipe. For three.
Off the air ball. Lewis. And hits.
Oh, wow.
They forgot about him.
Well, Cougars holding for the last shot. 7 seconds. Aubrey Coleman with a...
Oh, in highlight, as Mr. Bernardo says, oh my God, not on my head.
Aubrey Coleman has 18 points.
26 points a game, Coleman. And he draws a crowd, kicking it out in the corner. And that one.
And a very in the kitchen, hot on the stove, water getting warm. Dope, the 3 minutes gone, we're tied at 4. System overload.
Really curious to see how Gravis Vasquez holds up in this game. What is defend Coleman at the one end and then score at the other?
Well, he's perpetual motion, isn't he?
Player with a high basketball IQ. Inside character can't hold on. It's knocked away by McNeil from behind. Look at McNeil getting down the floor. Coleman just couldn't get it to him. He gets it to Lewis and he buries another chip.
Memphis 65 and here is Aubrey Coleman.
Win, baby, win. Lean in off the glass.
Just unbelievable. Aubrey Coleman making the plays necessary to win this game. And the nice step through to gather himself and knock it down. Big time players make big time plays in big time moments. And that's what Aubrey Coleman did.
Well,
Culpepper trying to draw the foul, fires an air ball. Coleman with a rebound. Houston Kasai with the deuce. Take the lead with the three. Lewis for three. But he's hit some key baskets already in this second half. Lewis has been wonderful. Coleman looking for him now. He's looking that way. Lewis keeps going across the lane. Now the handoff. Brown! Whoa! Brown!
Ha! 74-70 Houston. Time out.
Washington's got it. Houston Cougars are going dancing, baby. They're going dancing for the first time since 1992. They beat UTEP 81-73. Mama, get out your high heel sneakers because the Cougars are going to dance.